Grizzlies, it's officially summer. I'm Sadie here with your education news for this week. We made it through another interesting year. I want to give a special congratulations to the class of 2020. And in other news, underclassmen, if you have school supplies that need to be returned, calculators, textbooks, etc., you can do so on the following days. Sophomores, June 10th, juniors, June 11th, and freshmen on June 12th. You can do that each day between 10 a.m. and 1 p.m. Also, if you need to check Synergy to make sure you have everything completed, you can do so. You should have 2s for completed work. Seniors, don't forget, the Light the Night is this Friday at the stadium at 8:20 p.m. Also, there will be a Salute the Seniors posted on YouTube on June 13th. Other than that, have a fun, safe summer, Grizzlies.
Hey guys, it's Jamie with your national and local news. The U.S. has passed over 1,900,000 reported cases of the coronavirus with over 100,000 deaths. Huge crowds around the globe are marching together against police brutality after the killing of George Floyd on May 25th. All 4 officers involved with the death of George Floyd have been arrested and charged. On to local news, Virginia is moving forward to reopening. Governor Ralph Northam announced most of Virginia can begin Phase 2 on June 5th. This means more businesses can reopen and social gatherings can increase from 10 to 50. That's all I have for you guys this week. I hope all of you guys are staying healthy and safe, and go Grizzlies!
Hi, I'm Zari bringing you GNews Entertainment. And as you may know, there's a lot of protesting going on about racism. And a lot of TV shows and other channels have shown support or respect to the movement. For example, Disney Channel posted a video about supporting the Black Lives Matter movement. And on Sesame Street, Elmo and his dad have the perfect conversation about what racism means. And then Nickelodeon and other networks have gone dark for I Can't Breathe tribute to George Floyd. Next, John Legend writes a tribute to Breonna Taylor for her 27th birthday. And Leonardo DiCaprio plans to commit to the Listen, Learn, and Take Action for Social Justice. And then finally, NBA approves plan to continue season at Disney World's sports complex. And that's all for today, Grizzlies.
Hey, Grizzlies. I'm Brooke Sanker here with your weather for this week. Today is sunny with a high of 78 and a low of 59. Tomorrow is also going to be sunny, but with a high of 82 and a low of 65. Wednesday's going to be mostly sunny with a high of 83 and a low of 66. Thursday, there will be a 60% chance of showers with a high of 80 and a low of 66. Friday, there will be a 50% chance of showers with a high of 83 and a low of 66.
Hey Grizzlies, it's Cadence here and I'm giving you the fun fact for the week. The fun fact for the week is that the inventor of Frisbee was cremated and made into a Frisbee after he died. Thank you for listening and have a great summer, Grizzlies!
This is Jamie Panasoggin signing off.
Have a good summer, Grizzlies.
See you later, Grizzlies. Hope you have a fun and safe summer.
Grizzlies, I just wanted to say, I hope you guys stay safe and have a great summer.
See you next year.
This is Naomi signing off for the last time. It's been a great 2 years. Keep up the good work. And as always, go Grizzlies.
Have a great summer, Grizzlies. We'll miss you. GNews out.
That's it for us, Grizzlies. Have a great summer. GNews signing off.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Lean on me when you're